You're definitely bringing some life back to this dusty old hall, Aphrodite. Plant life, but life.
If I rustle a bit, squirrels usually come running. And there's a nest up in one of my branches, so wild soon.
How soon?
A few months, maybe.
Ah, exciting.
I told you I'd get your essence back.
I didn't doubt that. But do you see me differently now that you've heard all my worst thoughts?
Not at all. I'm excited to meet the real you. Because honestly, Hermes's hair is a bit much right now.
Wait, what?
Okay. Then I'm ready.
May your passion and love forever be boundless. Rise, golden goddess Aphrodite.
Speechless? I know. Can you believe you actually had to convince me to return to this body? Oh, without you, I would have lost the ability to love myself forever.
Actually, I stole that years ago.
Clearly. Looks like you've been loving yourself far too much. Oh, you might want to disinfect that toga.
Oh, glad you're back.
Please, Phoenix. Take my final blessing as thanks.
Ready to defeat Typhon?
I'm more than ready to take down the ugly beast that stole my beauty! But there is one other thing I could use your help with.
What can I do?
There are four mythical beasts Typhon brought out of Tartarus to terrorize the creatures of the Golden Isle. If you could end their reign by defeating them in battle, I would be extremely grateful. Normally, I wouldn't care, but I guess I'm going soft.
I'll take care of it.
Of course you will.
Cleanse this world of divine imperfection!
You So Typhon corrupted the Nemean lion after that jock Heracles skinned it?
You know, when Heracles couldn't slay it, he strangled it with his own hands?
Sounds about right. Hera unleashed the lion to torture mortals. Sometimes that woman really turns me on. Woo! Ha!
Thank you.
was the gods who broke this world. I am the one to remake it. All I have to give this world! I am the perfection you seek!
Oh!
Do you recognize Callisto, Zeus?
She was such a vivacious woman. Too bad Hera turned her into a bear.
Yes. Almost as bad as you tricking Callisto into a romantic tryst with you by pretending to be Artemis.
Nothing wrong with some good arrow play. How was I supposed to know Hera would find out?
Only that she does. Every single time.
What?